What a mess. A water main break floods a shopping center in Scott Township. Enough water to shut some businesses down.
The break was under the sidewalk, but you can see all the damage it did above the surface. Bradley's book outlet flooded. All holiday sales stopped, at least for today.
We just call the repairmen and have them come in and do their number.
Ken is the property manager here at the Green Tree Road Shopping Plaza. He called repairmen right away, who found out it was the fire line that burst. That line is hooked up to the sprinkler systems for the bookstore and also for drugstore Rite Aid, which was also flooded, and paint store Sherwin-Williams. Take a look at the damage inside here. But from the looks of things, it is the bookstore that bore the brunt of merchandise damage. Such bad timing with so much pressure on for the holiday sales.
We will take out the sidewalk, expose the damage area, do a simple repair is my goal, and basically reactivate it.
But even after the repairs are made, you can see all the damage already done.
There's no word right now on why that 6-inch pipe burst, but we do know repairs should be finished by the end of the day, and the stores might open as soon as tomorrow.